Are you still worried, Henry?
What if we don't survive this, General?
Ha! Stop believing these fairy tales, Mr. Wood. A whole village cursed and gone crazy? I can guarantee you there is no such thing as curses. Either way, we're fully armed. We're going to be just fine. So relax. Are we there yet, boy?
Shouldn't be that far away, sir.
Why did we stop, Jacob?
The road is blocked by this gate. We have to get out.
There used to be a cottage at the end of the path. An old friend of mine used to visit the family which lived there. Jacob and I will keep an eye on the carriage. See if you can find anyone there.
I wonder what happened to the military team that went missing.